The crossover SUV scene may be erupting like ancient Mount Tibet, threatening to snuff out myriad car species and altering the gene pools of some of the world's most storied auto brands, including Bentley and Alfa Romeo. But that doesn't mean performance will die off in a global cataclysm of porky soft roaders. In fact, the sheer size of many crossovers affords them the space to package an army of go-fast parts, and the 2017 BMW X5 M employs nearly all of them to be one of the nuttiest of the breed. Spawned alongside the mechanically identical but less practical X6 M four-door coupe, this 5,303-pound dreadnought has changed little since the second-generation model debuted for 2015. Its hot V4.4-liter V8 still nestles a pair of twin-scroll turbochargers between its cylinder banks, pumping out a heady 567 horses at 6,500 revolutions per minute and 553 pounds-to-foot of torque at just 2,200. An in-tuned 8-speed automatic transmission continues to send power to an all-wheel drive system capable of routing up to 100% of the thrust to either axle, with a torque vectoring rear differential further metering the power between the rear wheels to quell understeer and sharpen handling. In essence, this volcanic people mover is everything that M cars traditionally have not been. Even though BMW has fully embraced the turbocharged automatic AWD formula for the upcoming 2018 M5 Super Sedan. New for 2017, BMW's iDrive interface now runs version 5.0 software and can be accessed via touchscreen as well as the central control knob. The $4,700 executive package, adaptive LED headlights with automatic high beams, soft closing doors, a head-up display, a heated steering wheel, ventilated front seats, heated outboard rear seats, and concierge services, adds wireless device charging and a Wi-Fi hotspot, and buyers can now opt for BMW individual's metallic paint and special leather treatments. Although its hunchback X6 counterpart is marginally quicker and grippier, the X5 M remains a genetic marker for when SUV evolution went full guano. Despite its tonnage and 192.7-inch length, this anabolic crossover has the moves to keep pace with BMW's M3 sports sedan in nearly every dynamic measure: 0 to 60 miles per hour in 3.8 seconds, a 12.2-second quarter-mile run at 114 miles per hour, a 153-foot stop from 70 miles per hour, and 0.98 grams of stick on our 300-foot skid pad. In our testing of its kind, only the Bentley Bentayga and the Tesla Model X P90D are quicker, and neither can approach the grip and rapid cornering ability of the BMW. Driving the X5 M hard is not so much rewarding as it is hilarious to thumb your nose at the laws of physics. Here's a 67.6-inch tall shopping cart that can accommodate 5 people and 36 cubic feet of luggage yet can effortlessly storm down a twisty two-lane like a pyroclastic cloud. As with many modern BMWs, however, that performance comes with little satisfaction. The hefty and highly precise steering is short on the satisfying road feedback we'd like from a car this capable. Despite the V8's empowering gusto and willingness to peg its 7,000 revolution per minute redline, the synthesized drum it emits is more 8-bit video game than $100,000 performance machine. And making sense of the dizzying array of vehicle system adjustments can muddle the act of simply enjoying the X5 M on the road, along with 3 increasingly aggressive settings for the gearbox in both its automatic and paddle-shifted manual modes. There are comfort, sport, and sport plus setups for the steering weight, engine power, and adaptive damper firmness. The 2 additional wheel-mounted M preset buttons that allow for saving your favorite blend of all these settings are helpful, but it's still a bit overwhelming.